Vastu Shastra. What is Vastu Shastra? Do you think it's a superstition? Or do you think it's a myth? Or do you even think that it's a black magic? My dear friends, Vastu Shastra is a pure science of directions which is originated from thousands of years in our Indian Vedas and is the ancient science of directions that teaches you certain principles on how to balance the five elements with respect to the eight directions that we have. We are all aware of the four directions, north, south, east, west. But according to Vastu, there are four more directions, northeast, northwest, southeast, southwest. So there are total eight directions and five elements, earth, water, air, fire, space. Why these five elements are so important? This earth has life because of the five elements. We have life because of the five elements. Similarly, if you have a certain physical space, a small space or a bigger space. If you have some physical space, then it has directions, it has five elements, it has got his own Vastu. As I have already said that every element in Vastu have a designated space in the directions. What do we mean by designated space? That means according to the principles, according to the ancient principles of Vastu science, all the five elements, they have their certain spaces allotted according to the directions. When I say northeast, northeast represents water, southeast represents fire, southwest represents earth. So similarly, a little disturbance in any of the element is going to have a lot of repercussions on your life. Let me give you a very simple example. God has given us this body. We have got certain organs to function. We have a nose to breathe. We have mouth to eat. What happens if your nose is blocked? You breathe through your mouth. Yes, you can breathe through your mouth, but then you have a certain illness in your body that your nose is blocked. That is not a natural phenomena. Similarly, in Vastu, if I say that, okay, water is the element in northeast, and if I put fire, they are the two antagonistic elements. You are going to have certain problems in your life. What kind of problems? All the elements, they represent certain area in our whole life. Let me talk about the finances. We say that northeast is related to finances. Water is the element of northeast. Now, what will happen if I'm going to put the fire in the northeast? What do you think you are going to face? Water and fire, they are two antagonistic elements. Then the segment of life which is going to get affected will be the finances. You will start having a lot of financial problems in your life. Let me make myself more clear. Lot of people confuse Feng Shui with Vastu. Yes, Feng Shui is a different science of directions that also balances the element, but that is a pure different science from Vastu. Let me tell you one very important thing. Vastu does not belong to any religion, whether you are a Hindu or a Muslim, or a Sikh, or a Christian. Vastu, the science of directions, the elements, they are for all. So it has nothing to do with the religion. It has to do with the earth. If you are standing on any piece of property, if you have a physical space, whether you believe it or you don't believe it, you have Vastu there. So in the end, I would like to say that Vastu is a pure science of directions which give you certain spaces are allocated for the five elements, they are designated spaces, so that you can attain an overall harmony and prosperity in your life.